Flyer comes out quick as well. We're set, ready. Boxes fly open, beginning well at the start. Out wider on the track is Tiger King, punching up in the middle of the line. There was Lucky Keeper, and she got across like a gem. It's Lucky Keeper out in front now. In second spot is Tiger King. In a third and burrowing up is Striking Viking. Right there, further back behind them is Rouse Flyer, like a gem, trying to run on and get through traffic. It is doing so. Then we've got Galactic Impact, but up towards the top turn, it's still Lucky Keeper under set. Now by Striking Viking, like a gem, trying hard, but it's on the outside. Striking Viking. Striking Viking gets up to defeat Lucky Keeper. Galactic Impact was finishing home hard for third. Then we had just with that was like a gem. Monty's Lad not too far away. Tiger King knocked up with Zavita in a time of 30:57. And the 5 too good. Striking Viking was a big win last start and has produced the goods again to get up and take out race number 7 here today at Mount Gambier. The 5, Striking Viking, a black bitch, August 2.